oftentimes truth is stranger than fiction. If I were to write this as a narrative, it wouldn't be believable to have one brother who goes to Alcatraz and another who becomes the president of the Senate, and then a childhood friend who becomes one of the top FBI agents. You simply just can't make this stuff up. Starting in 1975, I thought was really the right place to begin the film, to show that Whitey was already in control. He was also fighting for territory against the Italian mafia in the north end of Boston. John Connolly, a childhood friend of Whitey Bulger's, who was just rising among the ranks of the FBI, realized that the only way that he could help bring down the Italian mafia was to enlist informants. And he thought it a good idea to enlist his childhood hero, Whitey Bulger.
John, do you know what I do to Raz? It ain't Raz, Jimmy. It's an alliance.
An alliance between me and the FBI.
No, between you and me.
Well, we now know that that led to disastrous results. Whitey was only going to amass more control.
It's a business opportunity. Get the FBI to fight our wars against our enemies. While they protect us, and we do whatever we want to.
Johnny Depp and I worked very closely in crafting Whitey Bulger. Johnny and I spoke about where Whitey derived his power, his confidence, the way he would speak, of his using very little movement, being very economical, and almost like a king cobra that would lull you and mesmerize you and then strike when you least expected it. But the biggest transformation that Johnny undertook was an interior transformation. I think his performance is among some of the finest screen work I've seen in a very long time.
Take your shot, but make it your best, because I get up, I eat you.
It's extremely important for me to shoot in the city of Boston. Boston is as much a character in this film as Whitey Bulger.
Jimmy, when did you get out of Alcatraz?
Oh, that's nearly 10 years ago.
Well, it's wonderful to have you back in the neighborhood, son.
When you're able to shoot in the exact location that these events occurred, it really, really charged the production with a great jolt of energy. We were all affected by that. It's an important part of American history, because anytime a man ascends to the FBI's most wanted list, in my estimation, his story is worth telling.